It's time for the most exciting challenge I think we've ever done here on this channel, which is not saying a lot, but we got the Honda Navi, we got the Honda Ruckus, we got Jeff, we got me, and we are gonna have a taco eating challenge. So whoever's better at eating tacos.
It's a great idea.
This is stupid. All right, so we gotta ride these bikes through Taco Bell. The Ruckus gets to go through the drive-thru first, and then eat two tacos before we get back home to the mailbox. First person to successfully eat two tacos and return home wins.
Deal.
Bam, let's go. Can I also get two crunchy tacos? What's Jeffress about this?
The guy in the drive-thru wanted to do a lot of talking, but I just wanted him to hand me the tacos.
Oh, gotcha.
So, especially in the morning, when I'm busy there.
Right. Thank you. Okay, here we go. So, is the best call here to try to eat while we ride, or is the best call? I'm gonna have to. Oh, there's a car behind me now. So here we go. I got wrapper. I just ate some wrapper. That's good. Okay. Okay, Jeff is gone. Gone. Where did he go?
I'm just amazed at watching this in the replay, at how efficiently and quickly Jeff is able to hammer through these tacos. I mean, wow. This is Jeff's second taco that he just put all in his one hand and rammed it down. What the hell?
I was doing so good. I was riding one or no-handed even.
Just start shoving the fish.
Actually, it tastes kind of good. Wrong.
Yeah, my hand.
All right. I thought I would win. I lost. I'm not happy about that. That's the most unhappy I've been this whole trip, that I lost to Jeff. This is BS. He's a better taco eater than me. Damn. Okay, so here's the remnants of the taco eating challenge on the poor Navi. So Navi's gonna get a wash, because that I even melted some cheese on the engine case, so that's good, and all that, and I lost. Damn.